patience and devotion we stand to succeed.
Kadaga was speaking during the 34th Chira College Butiko Old Boys Association Chikoba Day at Chira College Butiko in Jinja City. At the same function, the old boys welcomed Moses Semwanga, who was appointed the new head teacher of the school. Kadaga planted trees at Nadiope and Henry Molochi houses and was later led to the venue of the event, accompanied by Busoga Kingdom's first Deputy Prime Minister, Professor Dr. Muhammadu Rubega Chisambira. Kadaga thanked the old boys under their association for their tremendous support towards Chira College Butiko. She challenged the head teacher to be cautious about the land grabbers.
To advise that you should be careful the land of my people. There have been instances of grabbing of land at the public schools under the guise of protecting them. But in reality, people have been well with that. So I want to call upon Mr. Semwanga to be very, very vigilant about the issue of land of this school. And I have to say that as your eye, I will not allow anyone to grab the land of Kiyoko.
Busoga Kingdom's first Deputy Prime Minister, Professor Dr. Muhammadu Rubega, thanked Obwachabazinga wa Busoga and the Ministry of Education and Sports for their efforts in replacing and posting a new head teacher at Chira College, Butiko.
Education and sports that we have finally reached where we are today. This thing that looks small was somehow getting out of hand. I Katonda Mulungi Chawa, Mr. Samang, you're welcome. By God's grace, Mama, Woyena Wikizo, Yokeri, Avantuvano, Katonda Majakaris.
The chairperson of Chira College Butiko Old Boys Association, Agri Bate Saki, revealed plans by the old boys to construct a modern administration block of the school.
Assure you, Mama. I want to assure you, Mr. Semwang. I want to assure you, Katukiro, that Chikoba is not going to come here and run this school. No. We pledge that we are going to do hands off, but eyes on, ears on. And administration block. And it's there that we are calling upon you to stand with us to be able to realize that dream.
Kadaga promised to support the construction of the modern administration block. Moses Semwanga, the new Chira College Butiko head teacher, commended Kadaga for supporting the education sector.
You have inspired many of us. Twendo kwebaza kwenda Busoga. Twendo kwebaza contribution yoyona yona. Era mama, we are so honored to have you here.
Raymond Magomo, the head prefect at Chira College Butiko, thanked the old boys for leaving a landmark at the school that has seen Chira College Butiko raise in academic performances in the country.
We arise as soldiers of change. We hear the day speaking. It will be said that in our times, there lived men who knew their worth. In our times, we withstood the highest bidders for our morality. In our times, our conquests were victories over indifference, debauchery, and greed. And those men are seated right here with us. Those men went through Chira College Butiko. And this is the landmark that we are ready to leave in the world.
The 34th Chira College Butiko Old Boys Association Day was organized under the theme Building Consensus and Partnerships for Revitalizing the Glory of Chira College Butiko. Chikoba also organized its annual general meeting and homecoming, where new committee members were elected. Story compiled by Donald Kiria for the news.